For a while now, we've been able to create our own Genmoji using photographs of ourselves as a starting point. So I could make an emoji of myself wearing a blue scarf and a blue hat, and it's going to have a fairly good likeness to me as a person in that emoji form. Well, in iOS 26, we can actually really fine-tune this to get better results than we could do before. To do this, I'm simply going to tap on my picture in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen, and then I'm going to choose the person I want to customize. On the customization screen, I can then swipe between different starting points, just like I could do before. But now there's a new option underneath, which will let me fine-tune the different details to try and get a better likeness of myself. When you tap on to customize appearance on the Genmoji that looks most like you, you'll have the option to change your hair, to change the facial hair, and to change the eyewear. On these different options, you can make your hair shorter or curlier. You can make your facial hair disappear or make a full beard come on. And as you change them, Genmoji will regenerate the preview for you at the top. It takes a couple of moments, but through the magic of editing, we can speed it up a little bit. And actually, I don't think the full beard looks very good, so I'm going to go on that toggle again and go back to no change. This is a really easy way to kind of fine-tune those details. There's also at the bottom an option to type into a text box to give it more specific instructions. So for example, if my glasses should be a different colour, let's just go for teal as an example, I can type that in there. And when it regenerates, that Genmoji should now have teal glasses. Just like that. And now when you press the tick in the top corner, it's going to save those changes to your preferred character, and that's what it will use as the basis of new Genmoji in the future, which should make them look a little bit more like you. And don't forget, in this update, we can also combine different emoji to make your perfect Genmoji that way instead. I've made a whole other video on that. In fact, there are dozens more videos about iOS 26, so go and check them out on my channel and make sure you subscribe while you're there. I'll see you next time.